You need to break it loose after you go your first bite. Now you're gonna crank it up. Gonna crank it up and add our second pipe to it. Add some more copper coat. Rinse it in there by hand. And tap the throttle a little bit to screw it in there. Turn your pump back on. Now you slide your brake out. Now you slide your plate back out. And you start drilling again. Then you do your process again, and you pull your pipe up, you slide your plate back in, and then you break it off with the pipe wrench again.